It's JoVanna with Brows by JoVanna. Today's topic is maintenance during growing out a healthy brow. First, you want to start by brushing the brows upwards and outwards along the top of the brow. It makes it look fuller and it allows you to see what hairs you need to take away. Next, I'll trim along the tops of your brows so that the hairs don't look unruly and that they lay uniform with each other. Then, you tweeze any excess hair underneath of the bottom of the brow along the shape that your brow naturally is arched. And after that, we'll just clean it up with a little concealer and apply brow fill to make the brows look even, uniform, and more full.
Brows by JoVanna.